Touch poor, they are not just children's toys. They may they solve our energy problem. The quest for a nuclear energy resource and has
sources
has occupied the attention of scientists and politicians for years. Common resource
这次是 resource 不一样的东西要
key resource for green energy is the wind. A new twist on this old resource could cause the energy output of wind power wind power to standard wind power.
你不要影响别人。
Wind power plants replied, rigid support and generally can only reach a height of 200 meters or so. And higher than that, wind is tend to be stronger and more consistent, but the challenge is figuring out how harness the resource from those winds.
这个能源不是 resource, the energy from those winds.
Oh, energy. Delft University of Technology in Netherlands and Karlsruhe University of Applied Science in Germany, it has formed a prize power research group. The research group are working to develop kites with inflatable wings connected to the electric generators on the ground. The research group's goal is to design a kite that can operate on itself for 24 hours. The research has begun, but many challenges remain, including making the generators more efficient.
Efficient
and perfecting automatic flight control and the structure of the kite. Nevertheless, in June 2012, they demonstrate their kite that can operate automatically at a height of up to 700 meters. Meanwhile, in Italy, the researchers are working on a similar power generator that replaces kites. When these generators called kite gen senses the wind blowing, kites are really conditions of the Earth with high resistance cables to control their height and angle. These cables are able to move the kite if the system senses incoming objects, such as planes, helicopters, or even individual birds. The kite's themselves are light tones and able to reach fairly high altitude. They
loop
around in the wind, which sets the cone of generators in motion, producing the electric current. Ketchum has potential to be very costly, inventively in the long run. After the initial cost of designing and setting up the plant, little additional investment will be necessary. Apart from standard
maintenance,
the plants require a relatively small space, which making it ideal for the cities and means that multiple plants can be set up to provide even more energy. The tide power has potential to greatly improve current
wind power. Y 是 W-I-N-E 是九的意思，这是 wind。
Wind power strategies. In the future, it can be an cost effective supplement to other source of the energy we use, or even a replacement for some of them.
How?